she knows the fury of his violence, the length to which his rage will drive him. And yet she feels herself drawn closer, ever closer to him.
So you killed the wrong girl?
At last they were alone. This man who had murdered, and this girl who had found him out.
I don't know what I'd do if I didn't have you to look after.
This is the story of a man who used love to hurt and destroy. And the story of a girl who fought back with the only weapons a woman has.